The worst day for the Dow and the S&P in almost a year. We had that hotter than expected CPI reading this morning. Also,
you might have heard of the term CPI thrown around in economic discussions, but what exactly is it? CPI, or the Consumer Price Index, is a measure that examines the weighted average of prices of a basket of goods and services that we as consumers typically consume or use. This isn't just a random selection of goods. We're talking about everyday necessities like food, transportation, and even medical care. The CPI report is more than just a list of prices. It's a crucial indicator of inflation and purchasing trends in the economy.
It all leads to our talk of the tape. What does today's CPI surprise mean for the rally going forward?
Imagine this. If the prices of goods and services are rising, it means that the cost of living is going up. This is what we call inflation. On the other hand, if prices are falling, we could be looking at deflation. Both scenarios have far-reaching implications for the economy, which we'll delve into in just a bit. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Why is the CPI report significant? Well, it's a bit like taking the economy's temperature. A healthy economy should have a steady, moderate level of inflation. Too much inflation, and the economy could be overheating. Too little, and it could be underperforming. So, the CPI report provides a snapshot of the economy's health at any given time. The CPI report also gives us insight into consumer behavior. If prices are rising, but consumers continue to purchase goods and services, it could suggest that consumers are confident about their financial situation. On the other hand, if consumers cut back on spending as prices rise, it could indicate economic uncertainty. So, you see, the CPI report plays a crucial role in understanding the economy's overall health. It's a tool that can help us gauge inflation, consumer behavior, and economic performance. And as we'll discover in the next scenes, it's a vital piece of the puzzle for investors, traders, and even the Federal Reserve. But more on that later. Now you might wonder, why should the stock market care about CPI reports? Well, let's delve into it. The CPI report is like a weather vane for the financial markets. When it points to higher inflation, it signals a heating economy. This can stoke fears of a potential increase in interest rates, which in turn can dampen the enthusiasm of the stock market. On the other hand, a lower CPI might suggest deflation or an underperforming economy. While this could keep interest rates low, it might also raise concerns about economic growth. This can affect stocks, particularly those that rely heavily on robust consumer spending. And then there's the element of volatility. Anticipation of the CPI report can lead investors and traders to adjust their positions. This can result in increased trading volume and price swings, creating significant market volatility. Thus, CPI reports can significantly influence the stock market's direction. Let's not forget about the Federal Reserve's role in all this. Known as the central banking system of the United States, the Fed keeps a close watch on CPI reports, and with good reason. These reports are pivotal in their mandate to manage inflation and foster employment. When the CPI is on the rise, it's a signal that the cost of living is increasing. This could lead to inflation, which, if left unchecked, can eat into your purchasing power. To curb this, the Fed might decide to hike interest rates, making borrowing more expensive and slowing down economic activity. On the other hand, a falling CPI may indicate deflation or a sluggish economy. The Fed could respond by lowering interest rates, aiming to stimulate spending and kickstart the economy. So, whether it's about reining in inflation or boosting a slow economy, the Federal Reserve uses CPI reports as a compass. In essence, CPI reports are a key tool for the Federal Reserve in economic management. So, what does the future hold, and what should you as an investor do? As we look ahead, the potential implications of upcoming CPI reports are vast. They can influence the direction of the U.S. economy, the Federal Reserve's decisions on interest rates, and ultimately the performance of your investments. Let's forecast a bit. If inflation rises, we might see a tightening of monetary policy. If it falls or remains steady, we could witness a continuation of the current low interest rate environment. Both scenarios present unique opportunities and challenges for investors. Here's the critical part: your role as an investor. Stay informed. Keep an eye on CPI reports, interest rates, and other economic indicators. understand the broader economic story these numbers are telling. Are we in a period of growth or contraction? Is the economy heating up or cooling down? Remember, it's not just about reacting to the numbers, but understanding the story they tell about the economy. Stay informed and invest wisely.